sister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off Fanny. Take a load to freeze. Take a load off Fanny. And you put the load right on me.
I picked up my bags and went looking for a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the devil walking side by side. And I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around.
Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off.
Down Moses, there's nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke is waiting on the judgment day. Hey Luke, my friend, what about a young Anna Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, I want to stay and keep her Anna Lee company. Yeah.
Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny.
And put the load right on me.
Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rack if you take old Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him whenever you can? Come on.
Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load.
Cannonball, now to take me on down the line. Cause my bag is sinking low, and I do believe that it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know, she's the only one. She sent me here with her.